started playing basketball at the age of two. I have two older brothers that play basketball. It's always taught me physically that, to be able to play with the big boys, you gotta be stronger. Offensively, defensively, with their mindset, the leadership, always challenging me to do better things. And also leading me into the real world, being a better person. My name is Jobriel Powell, and I play point guard for Washington Basketball.
Got him. That's cash.
My game and skill set to me would be, kind of like a big point guard, kind of like Baron Davis type. I could play defense on pretty much every position, and offensively just attack. I can shoot anything, so. Always working on something though, so I'm not saying I'm perfect yet. Works how it is.
Oh! Missed layup.
Sub!
That's a sub right there. I'm gonna get out the game.
Practice day, it would be more just, since the practice is in the morning before classes even start, practice usually around 6 o'clock. Get up, wake up, go to practice. Usually get here around like 5:30, be able to stretch, get shots up, get practice going at 6 o'clock. I would say defense is always the thing that I can develop and get better at. Just always knowing what the offense is getting into, communicating with teammates, anything that's to do with defense also leads into leadership. So what I do to work on it is just always being positive with my teammates, but also not beating myself up. I'm from Minnesota, so basketball career back at home, kind of overlooked, really, not really recruited a lot, but it always drives me, even though I wasn't recruited. I feel like God has put me in a position to be able to still play and continue to drive to be where I want to be for that. So it's like I have a chip on my shoulder. I'd rather be underrated than overrated. Waking up from school, just always watching ESPN, going to sleep on ESPN, seeing top 10 highlights. I just was like, all right, well, if I work my butt off, then I know I could do the same thing. So just kept my faith in God and just let him lead me. So that pretty much pushed me to let me know that my talents are special and I was chosen. My pro career that I want to have, either play overseas, started out with just getting looked at by semi-pro teams, and even the G League invitation or anything that lead me to get to the highest level of basketball I can play. So as long as I'm playing basketball, getting paid, that's what I want to do. I chose basketball just because I love it. So anything I love, I feel like I should be able to continue to do and want to do, rather than doing something that I'm forcing myself to like. It's something I can do as a job every single day. So when you end up being the best, or if you end up being very, very good, people always want to compete with you. So it elevates me to a level that I need to dominate. So I always bring that mindset with me no matter where I go.